strap when I come through. Chain hanging like Alibaba. Know me, you know how I do. The way that I move, you never gonna get it, cause I'm too smooth. You never gonna get it, I thought you knew.
Get ready, cause today we gonna pop some iron. Right now, so just keep doing what you're doing. Well, you looking like a G today. You feel that? That's what it feels like to be in the zone. Maintain that feeling, kid. You shaking and baking today, baby. I like what you're doing, player. Keep doing it. Smile to an old trainer's lips.
I am EA Sports World of Boxing and the State House Theater for the...
Things are about to get underway here in round one. Ali throwing a nice jab to the head. Royce popped by two hard shots. Ali's going to work with two solid shots. Snaps the jab out there. A few jabs land. Wow! Roy Jones Jr.'s in trouble as that uppercut caught him on the chin and rocked him. When your adversary can move like this guy, you have to try to... ring off. Get him on the ropes. Unleash to the body. Right uppercut, left hook combination. Ali's putting combos together and looking to throw more than one punch at a time. When you're a fast fighter, you have to use it. If you go inside, you better make a short visit. He unleashes a murderous punch. Technically solid two-punch combination. Nice jab by Muhammad Ali. Landed two jabs there. Of course, before changing his name to Muhammad Ali, he was Cassius Clay. And it was that brash young man known as Clay from Louisville who won the Olympic gold at the 60 Games in Rome. Surges forward behind that combination. Left uppercut finds its home. Muhammad Ali's been caught by a hook he never saw coming. You're in for a real treat. Roy Jones Jr. has so much talent and skill. He could donate half of it to charity and still dominate most of the fighters out there. Right hand up top, followed by a left hook digging to the body. Solid combination for Ali. Ali slams him with a hard hook. What an aggressive shot. Ali's firing from all angles. Ali connects with a powerful haymaker that lands flush. He just needs to stay relaxed. He's got his opponent right where he wants him. And if he can land some good, clean punches, Roy Jones Jr.'s dropped. He collapses to the canvas. Take another look at the knockdown made possible by Dodge. Let's look at the replay cam, brought to you by Dodge and the all-new Caliber. Let's look at that knockdown, brought to you...
Cut! Come on now, let's take the sweat. You look great out there, player. Breathe deep. Listen up, player. This guy wants to pound you. Don't fight his fight. Keep your feet working. Keep your head moving and attack him with the jab. Keep him on the outside, and let's get him out at what he wants to do.
You got a lot of fight left in you, so inhale, fill up your lungs, and let's focus on winning this next round. You're a lot stronger than this guy. I want you to get inside, muscle up, and pound this guy with hard hooks and uppercuts. Work him downstairs. Wait till he tries to cover up down there and hit him hard. Upstairs, doubling up.
Let's get going with round number two. Boom, and that countering deep digger sent a chill down his spine. Oh, he really bit on that fake, and he had no idea there was another punch coming behind it. He really left himself open and got tagged. Those two punches land squarely for Jones. You can parry a speed guy's punches. It might just give you that opportunity to land some shots and slow him down. Royce attacked with a power punch. Jones Jr.'s got a real problem on his hands if he's going to continue to get tagged with uppercuts like that. Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker. It sends him back. Beautiful feint totally fools his opponent and enables him to land a punishing blow. Always on the balls of their feet and very light. You can just tell this is a speed style boxer. He's looking to create openings by putting punches together. He's looking like a strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. He collapses again. He falls to the ground yet again. He's being tested here. Let's see if there's anything left in the tank for Jones. Roy Jones Jr.'s eating a nice jab to the face. Ali's got it all. Speed, power, endurance, will, and guts. And not to mention, more showmanship than Hollywood and Vegas combined. Roy Jones with a jab and a straight right hand. Crisp, clean counterpunch from Roy Jones. You can go to all the boxing gyms, read all the books and magazines, and I'm willing to bet you, you'll never find a shred of info on how to fight like Roy Jones. He's one of a kind. His style is entirely his own. Rocked by that two-punch combo from Ali. We're coming up on the end of the round. Roy Jones in a world of trouble now. He's been taking a lot of punishment. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. This KO is brought to you by Dodge. Let's look at the replay cam. Brought to you by Dodge and the all-new Caliber. Let's look at that knockdown. Brought to you by the all-new Dodge Caliber. Listen to the crowd. They won't let up. They're absolutely thrilled at seeing the knockout here tonight. They're going nuts for Ali.
Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and Windy City Boxing Gym, now the fighters for tonight's battle.
Round one is underway. Two hard punches crash into their target. I love the way Ali can predict in what round he's going to finish off his opponent. That's my kind of confidence. He gets caught with two quick punches. Big Train taking care of business, countering effectively and doing damage. He's using the jab to break down his opponent. He squarely lands two nice shots. Hard right to the head. Two punch combination lands flush. Hard counter lands flush for Big Train. He's using the counter, looking to control the rhythm of the fight. He makes him pay for going after him there. Ali's right eye looks a bit swollen. You can see that he's hurting now. He's sluggish and he seems to get weaker every second he stays in the ring. I don't think he's going to be on his feet much longer. And if he lets himself get tagged with one more big... Muhammad Ali catches him with a huge uppercut. He puts him down for the first time in the fight.
This feeling going. You know the game plan. Now let's get in there and knock this kid around like we've been talking about.
Didn't go like we drew it up, but breathe in and shrug it off. I want you moving around. Use every inch of this ring. Throw the jab. Keep it in this guy's face. And don't let him get a setup for anything. He's gonna want to try to muscle up on us, so don't get inside. Quick combinations from the outside.
Round two is underway. Big Trunks landed an aggressive counter hook. He's scoring with that counter. He can see his opponent's punches coming, and he counters with a wonderfully timed shot. Let's see if he makes any adjustments after being tagged with that combination from Ali. Good right hand uppercut lands before a speedy jab. Hits him with an uppercut and then catches him with a hard hook. He connects. Oh, he goes down for a powerful haymaker and lands flush.
A slugger? Outbox him. Use the whole ring. Throw quick combos. Don't stand toe to toe with this guy.
We need to come out stronger in the next round. Relax and let's figure this out. When you laced up your shoes tonight, I knew you were preparing for battle. Well, now it's time for war. I want you in there with this guy doing battle, slinging hooks and uppercuts like maces and warhammers.
It's time for round number three. I can't believe how much damage he's taken right in the mouth. Ali can't put two punches together any better than that. Nice two-shot combo. Ali blocks his opponent with two vicious shots. Lead hook to the body sets him up for the left hook upstairs. Big train with a big counter that looks to stop his opponent in his tracks. Vicious uppercut rips into him, and he falls another time. Oh, he's hurt. Let's see if he can get up after that vicious fall. Let's look at the replay of another round dominated by the greatest. Here are some of the highlights of the previous round. Let's get another angle on some of the last round's action from Ali. Well, let's take another look at the better moments from that last round. There were some interesting moments in that last round. Let's take a look at...
It pays to have a good cut, man, when your right eye is looking like that. Now that's what's up. You took it to him in that round, baby. You looking good out there today, player, but that eye ain't. That cut's looking like a real problem. I need you to get your hands up. Attack it from the outside. Let's keep the pressure on. Keep working the jab, but don't engage him on the inside.
I don't want to see too many more rounds like that one. All right, son, we're back in this thing. You got him good, and his eyes starting to fall apart. I need you to work it now. Combination punching. Think of all those times we worked the speed bag. I want to see nothing but leather bouncing off the right side of his face.
Welcome, everyone, to round number four. Stiff jab lands up top. Big Train's badly swollen mouth is going to be a target for the rest of the night. He's looking like a strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. One more big punch, and he could very well be taking a nap on the mat. Using the jab wide. Wow! Big Train crashes down as he gets clocked by a hard hook.
How we can make the next round a better one. Breathe deep, son.
Round five is underway. His mouth is swollen beyond belief. Big Train's got to realize he's in real trouble now. The ref only threatens to stop the fight when he sees one fighter is in a severe amount of danger. Nice execution. Two punches land. Time knockdown. This has been one brutal yet professional bout. This is highlight material for sure. Look at how he owns that ring. Get another look at just how this fight is being taken over. Let's see it again, folks. Unfortunately, most fighters get hurt after taking a beating like he did in that round. Oh my, there's something he doesn't want to see over and over tonight. This fight is becoming increasingly one-sided. Let's take another look.
Let's go to work on that blood. You're doing great, kid. Take a deep breath. Look, man. Shrug it off and let's focus on the next round.
Round number six is underway. I'm not surprised at all that he's warning of an impending stoppage in tonight's fight. If you can't protect yourself, the referee has to do it for you. Nice two-punch combination lands with authority. Big trains, legs are trembling. How much longer can he stay on his feet? He's pounded hard by a devastating haymaker. It sends him to the floor. What a shot! This KO is brought to you by Everlast.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's over.
And I promise the same for any fight. You won't forget it for the rest of your life.
And now, by way of EA Sports World of Boxing and The Warehouse, and here are the stars of tonight's main event.
Hi, fight fans, I'm Joe Tessitore, and we are underway with tonight's fight, brought to you by Under Armour, the originators of performance apparel, keeping athletes cool, dry, and light. You know, before he started calling himself the greatest of all time, many were calling him the Louisville Lip. Ollie's mouth moves quicker than his hands. A well-placed jab lands to the head. Always on the balls of their feet and very light. You can just tell this is a speed-style boxer. Muhammad Ali's thrown around punch. That right hand demonstrates just how comfortable he is hitting low. Ali slams his opponent with two hard shots. Ali can't get careless. He has to stay focused or he's going to get countered all day. Ali's going to work with two solid shots. Body shot able to do damage there. Ali's pressed the issue with that incredible uppercut. You need to be smart, really mix things up against a balanced opponent like this. It's unlikely one strategy will work. Shocking haymaker to the head, landed flush for Ali. Now this is a true grudge match. They're ready to go at it here tonight. Mr. Untouchable with a jab and a straight right hand. We're watching a great fight here tonight. There's a lot of bad blood being swapped in the ring, and I wouldn't be surprised if both fighters wanted to get another chance to pound on their opponent. Oh, and he goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. Let's look at the replay, brought to you by Under Armour.
One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Muhammad Ali with an uppercut. Untouchable, taking advantage of his mistake and lands a hard counter hook. nice punch, he can make the jab to be a very effective weapon. Ali's belting him with hard combos. Muhammad Ali connects with a powerful haymaker that lands flush. This round's nearly done. Without question, I'd say that was a better round for Ali. This fight is turning out to be not...
I need you to get on that eye. Let's take that swelling down on the right side, player. Player, breathe deep. Think about how you just took that round. All right, player. This kid can't hang with your speed. I need you to throw combinations. If he drops his hands, I want you to look to double up on the hook. I want you to keep firing. Let's see if we can punch this guy till he collapses.
Take a seat, shrug it off, and let's get focused. I want you to keep your hands up at all time. Your friend's got tremendous hand speed, and I need you to neutralize it.
The bell sounds, and round number two begins. When you're a fast fighter, you have to use it. If you go inside, you better make a short visit. Muhammad Ali's putting combos together and looking to throw more than one punch at a time. Oh, huge haymaker puts the crowd in a frenzy. Rushing right-handed haymaker connects by Ali. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. Silence his rival here tonight. After this knockout, there really isn't going to be anything left to say for his opponent.